the type of emergencies you might see are different between pets and sometimes people, but you know, other than that, it's really the same steps. There's, we call the ABCs of CPR, or you know, just like people, finding an airway, make sure the airway is open, breathing for the pet if necessary. Circulation is the C, and that's just for pumping their chest just like you would a person. So really it's very, very similar. It's almost the same type of setup.